Cooler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Chopper with this girl, so do not test me, yeah. Rick Flair drip, go woo on a bitch. 5790, spit the coupe on my wrist.
Hey guys, what is up? Today I'm going to show you guys some stuff that I did for me, just telling everyone about the school shootings and my feelings. This some shit I came up with that. Yeah, not all of it. Yeah. F those people, bruh. F school shooters. F violence. No more school shootings, bruh. Come on now. No more school shootings. Protest that shit. No more violence. F violence, you know, all that. Now we also got some more stuff. Here, I'm gonna play the song for you real quick. Oh, love this song. I'm gonna play it again real quick because you guys can hear it. It's called She Ready by Little Yachty and King Dura. No more violence, yo, we got that. God bless the people who were shot, and their God bless their families. God bless Parkland High School. No more school shootings. God stop the school shooting. I cannot talk today. So yeah, don't be afraid to protest how you want. Just protest it. Don't be afraid. Don't tell you what to do like that. All right, protest it. What do you think I did it for? I ain't scared of no racism with me. I don't care. So I protested. So what should I write now?
Ooh.
What should I write now? I'm going to write something. Ooh. There's another song I got after this too. There's a lot of good songs I got. What time is it? 5:50, I'll be home soon. So, what should I write?
That's why I fuck with you. I feel like I'm stuck with you. I need you to come on through. This
pasta's
tassel
too. She says she wants me. God. She says she ready to frame me. She says she wants me. My wife. She says she ready for this life. You really think you're ready for this life? Whoa. I just wanna know if you gon' ride. Whoa. And also one thing I'm gonna write. I'm both right up. I'm also gonna say it is not the gun fault. It is the people who use their guns. It's the people who use the guns that mess up, okay? It's their fault that they fuck up with the guns, okay? So I try to keep it family friendly, you know. But like this is so good, I can't help my damn self cussing. No, it's not people's fault. Isn't gun control we need? It is control of 80.
I cannot write a gun that well on here. So, wrong.
Alright. I made me a little vlog tonight. You know, just at my house though. So, like, I'll just give you a little house tour and all that, you know. Just because, why not? Maybe. But, here's a song called. Oh, I love this song. Early morning trappin', bro. Trippie Redd, Rich the Kid. Let's go. It's go hard. Now, there's some other stuff I did right on here. Just because I'll show you. It's the only one thing I'm not showing you. So. I'm just messing around. It's good. Oh, so to be honest with you, pop Xanax, narcotics. One thing I can't check is that you're trying to start fights with anybody. Nobody. It is a fast car. It's a movie de la pizza, movie de la pizza. That ain't shut you up. The words, so you know, I said clip on.
Boy, you is a retard. Wanna go just like a go kart. Make it hard to like Mozart. Hard to like Mozart. Yeah. Early morning chopping. Early morning chopping. Early morning chopping. Early morning chopping.
Early morning chopping.
Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you really did enjoy this video. If you did, leave a like. And the two songs I played were... Oh, I love this one too. The two songs I played though were She Be Ready. This next one's gonna be Ric Flair Drip though. It's good. The two songs I played before, She Ready by Lil Yachty, and good old Rich the Kid, Early Morning Trappin'. Alright, thank you guys for watching. And Ric Flair Drip. Anyway, see you guys later. Bye-bye.